woman caught on security camera relieving herself next to a house in Nob Hill, and it's not the first time.
New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Melissa Colorado has the hard-to-believe video.
And Doug and Shelley, at first the man who lives in that home thought maybe it was a homeless person, maybe it was a one-time accident. But when his security cameras caught the same young runner pooping right next to his house yet again, it was time to hand the video to us.
It's Easter Sunday, a young woman on her morning run. She makes a turn, jogging towards this alley. Then a security camera catches this.
Drops her pants and lets go. Puts her shorts back up without any wipe, nothing else.
The man who lives at the home did not want his face on camera and wants us to call him Bobby.
This is malicious fecal distribution. She's come back multiple times.
At least four times, Bobby says. He has no idea who she is and why his home has become her personal toilet. Bobby says she always strikes on weekend mornings. In fact, his security cameras caught her once again this past Saturday.
I saw this little blonde girl running down the street, and I was like, oh my God, that's got to be her.
Unsure, Bobby left his home and did some errands. When he came back, the evidence was there.
This is calculated. Look, look, look. I'm dropping my pants as I'm running.
He's hoping this story makes whoever the culprit is stop once and for all.
If it happens again, I want to run out there with the hose and hose her down and say, bad human.
Now, Bobby has not called police and made a complaint. He says he's not sure if police will take this seriously. We reached out to APD. It's possible if this woman is caught, she could be charged with a misdemeanor for public nuisance or disorderly conduct. Doug and Shelley.